Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to be looking at the top 10 movies of the talented actress and producer Margot Robbie. Top 10 movies. Starting off the list at number 10, we have The Legend of Tarzan, a 2016 action-adventure movie where Margot played the role of Jane Potter, the love interest of Tarzan.
Hello. You're welcome to have it. Will you speak to me?
At number 9, we have Focus, a 2015 heist comedy where Margot played the role of Jess Barrett, a novice con artist who teams up with a veteran con man to pull off a series of heists.
That?
This is my little girl, Mina.
Cute.
My son, Danny.
Oh, that's sweet.
That's my wife, Lita.
Pretty.
That's my dick.
Cool.
Sorry about that. That's my dog.
Aww.
Hate it.
So you've known Nikki a long time?
Coming in at number 8, we have Z for Zachariah, a 2015 post-apocalyptic drama where Margot played the role of Anne Burden, a survivor of a nuclear disaster. At number 7, we have Whiskey Tango Foxtrot, a 2016 war comedy where Margot played the role of Tanya Vanderpeel, a fellow journalist of the lead character.
We all have some reason for being here.
What's your reason?
What is yours?
I don't have a good one. I'm just here.
Come on!
I was at the gym after work one night and a stationary bike. Okay, same bike every day. And I noticed this indentation in the carpet.
Number 6, we have Goodbye Christopher Robin, a 2017 biographical drama where Margot played the role of Daphne Milne, the wife of A.A. Milne, who created the character Winnie the Pooh.
You know, the one good thing about the war is there are lots of marvelous women around like you who are never going to get married because there are no men. So you can take on work like
Daphne.
This. Yes? That's true. But we're going on holiday, just to Italy for a month or so. Don't you just look perfect?
Coming in at number 5, we have Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, a 2019 comedy drama where Margot played the role of Sharon Tate, an actress who was murdered by mentioned family.
Okay.
Hello.
How can I help you, young lady?
One, please. What if I'm in the movie? I mean, I'm in the movie. I'm Sharon Tate. I play Miss Carlson, the Klutz.
At number 4, we have Bombshell, a 2019 biographical drama where Margot played the role of Kayla Pospisil, a fictional composite character based on the experiences of several women at Fox News.
Liberals don't get Megan. She's a star, not because she thinks Hannah's white, but because she'll say it.
That's right. Yeah.
Next up at number 3, we have Tonya, a 2017 biographical sports drama where Margot played the role of Hania Harden, a former Olympic figure skater who was involved in a scandal.
All I did was the hindering of prosecution. What? That you're never gonna let me skate again? I can't ever. I'd rather do the jail time, please.
Coming in at number 2, we have Suicide Squad, a 2016 superhero movie where Margot played the role of Harley Quinn, a former psychiatrist who becomes a supervillain. And finally, at number 1, we have The Wolf of Wall Street, a 2013 biographical black comedy where Margot played the role of Naomi LaPaglia, the second wife of the main character.
Naomi.
Hi.
Naomi. Nice to meet you.
Naomi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. We've got an awesome place here. I don't think I've ever been in a house this big before.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Beautiful beach out there.
Take Blair, Holly's work.
Hi, Blair. Nice to meet you. Name's Blair, right?
Yeah.
You like to jet ski?
And that's it for today's video. Let us know in the comments which one is your favorite Margot Robbie movie. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.